What's up, mga kahitlog? Andito naman tayo, at bago tayo pag-uusapan is Wanaka Farm. Ayan, Wanaka Char. baka umulan na naman ang kuryente, char lang. Ayan, bago tayo magtuloy-tuloy, bago tayo mag-storytelling dito, Wanaka Farm. So, ano bang meron kay Wanaka Farm? Gusto ko muna shout out yung mga kahitlog natin out there. Ayan, shout out sa'yo, Bisdak Densyo, Dodds, Edward, Jake, Mel, Paul, Roy, and Steven. Ayan, shout out sa inyo. Ayan, magandang buhay sa inyo lahat. Kung anong oras nyo papapanood to, good morning, good evening, good afternoon, good more night. Bago matulog, di ba, mapatulog mo yung mga videos ko, di ba? Ayan, shout out sa inyo lahat. So, huwag na natin masyadong patagalin to kasi 30 minutes video na naman to for sure, because this is a storytelling and this is JC Head. So, eto na nga si Wanaka Farm. Ayan, si Wanaka Farm is a modern simulator play-to-earn game, no? So, eto yung mga panahon na hindi pa nagiging subdivision yung mga lupain natin. Na pwede ka pang maglaro about dyan sa mga gusto ng maging plantitos and plantitas. I think this is a game for you that you can play. Ayan, this is a simulator game that you feel you are a farmer, no? Meron dyang farm. Ayan, sabi-sabi na matay. May, ano ba to? Manggahan. May kabayuhan. Ba't magkakasama yung kabayo tsaka baka? Magkakasama naman talaga yan. So, dito, this is a simulation game that you can play, no? As you can see, they have a gold, the coin, the energy that you can produce to yourself, no? So, para to sa mga plantitos and plantitas, no? So, also, the Waka token is already out. So, mamaya tatalakayin natin yan kung ano bang, kung magkano na ba si Waka token. Then, so ito nga yung magiging gameplay niya, no? So, it's up to you kung paano mo imamanage yung farm mo. This is a simulator game pero play to earn na siya, no? Tignan nyo naman yung visual effects niya. Talaga namang maisan yung tinatanim niya. And ano yun, hinampas niya lang? Hinampas niya yung yung... So, this is Wanaka Farm gameplay, alright? So, ayun nga, as you can see, Wanaka Farm is already out that you can buy to Pancake Swap already. So, tignan muna natin. So, by clicking this, ayan, madidirect na kayo kay Pancake Swap. So, dito, kukonect nyo lang yung MetaMask nyo, then directly. Ayan, nasa description ko po yung tawag dito, yung address. Ayan, si Wana or Wanaka Farm token. So, understand nyo lang yan. I understand, then import nyo lang. Then, automatic nandito na si Wana token nyo. So, magkano na ba si Wanaka Farm token ngayon or si Wana token? So, as of now, it's 179 pesos na po per token. Wow, medyo mahal na siya. Okay siya, okay. So, medyo mahal na yung si Wana token as of now. Almost going to 200. I think 0.9% lang bumagsak. So, pag-usapan na nga natin si Wanaka. So, features niya. Ano ba mga features niya? Ayan. So, features, they have farm. As you can see at the video, ayan, meron silang farm that you can raise some chicken. Siguro, meron din chicken. Pero yung nakita nga natin, baboy, meron baka, may kabayo. So, it's up to you how you handle your farm. And I think there's a resources for that, no? Siyempre, pagka may bakahan ka, pwede ka siguro makaparm din doon ng milk. Diba? So, kung meron kang goat, pwede kang maka-farm ng yung balahibo. Ayan, so they have also trading market. Ayan, the NFT exchange market is the harvested item including farm in item, seed, corps, livestock, no? So, eto, sa trading market, you can use this trading market para mas mapalaki mo yung farm mo. Alright? And of course, for your earning na din, no? So, feed and grow. Ayan, player will choose to buy seed or pets or both to grow on their farm according to their preference. or the suitability of the environment they have for each species. So it's up to you kung paano mo nga talaga i-handle yung farm mo, kung gusto mo ba mag-focus ka lang sa growing of plant, kung gusto mo maging plantitos or plantitas, or magtayo ka ng bakahan. So this is a simulation game, no? Or mag-build ka ng tawag dito, manggahan, di ba? Build and decorate the farm. Ayan. So player can go to the market to buy decorative item and expand their farm. So sa mga naglalaro siguro ng farm build dati, no? Siguro parang ganito to, medyo in-enhance lang nila, ginawa nilang simulator game. Wow. So combination of crossbreeding. Ayan, player can combine seed and pets to create new breeds according to their parents din. So dun sa mga mag-aalaga ng hayop, pwede rin yung i-breed yun. Alright, so I think malaki itong game na to. Malaki yung potential niya, guys. So harvest, okay? Harvested product from the farm will be owned by players in the form of digital asset on cyberspace or NFT tokens on blockchain. So alam nyo naman tayo, NFT, blockchain, ownership. So alam nyo na yan, hindi ko masyado explain yan, alright? So farming with friends. So at Wanaka Farm, we aim to balance the two main pillar. Ayan, immerse players into the relaxed and centered playing environment, providing a revenue stream for every player. So dito pairing halimbawa, minsan talaga nakakalimutan mong yung farm mo, 'di ba, yung mga seed mo na nalalanta. So siguro this is you can help your friend na didiligan mo yung farm nila para ma-harvest mo ulit. 'Di ba, may mga ganun dati sa mga naglalaro ng farm bill. Alright, so gene mutation, ayan, each seed pet will have a different number of genes, ayan, normal genes and mutant genes. Using genetic analysis to know the genes mutation rate, the higher the genes mutation rate, the higher the probability of creating a mutant tree or pet, no? So depende pa rin, so kung ano magiging genes nung seed mo, kung ang seed ba na to ay imported or local lang. So may mga ganun, kahit naman dito sa atin, 'di ba, may iba't ibang klase tayo ng bigas, 'di ba, may NFA, may NPA, char, may sinendoming, ano pa ba, may ano 'yun, may Santa Maria. Di ba? May jasmine, yan, favorite yan, masarap yan, jasmine. Ayan, so roadmap, ano ba mga roadmap nila? Ayan, as phase 1, etong Q3 natin, 2021, ayan, so lumabas na nga yung IDO nila, which is on BSC, and is taking off Wana token. Ayan, also, game release 1.0 sa PC, so hindi ko pa alam kung sa makikita yung gameplay nila release, pa hindi pa nila ito na-release. But in phase 2, I think this is on December. Game release 1.1, browser, community events, and competition. So, lalabas na yung game niya talaga siguro by October or December, no? And also, doon sa mga magtatanong dyan, JC, pwede ba to sa mobile? Yes po. Pero, as of now, yung una nilang ilalabas is for browser. So, I think you can play Wanaka Farm to your Yandex browser para makoconnect nyo yung mga metamask nyo. But in January 2022, ayan na, quarter 1 or basta sa quarter 1, started from January, game release 1.2. For mobile phones, no, like Android and iOS. Alright, so sa 2022 na to, and doon sa quarter 2 naman ng 2022, siyempre, ito na yung AR. Ano ba yung AR? Hindi ko rin alam . Basta AR. Parang yung medyo animated na, papuntang VR, parang ganon. So, in a Q3 nga, so pwede mo na siyang i-cross-chain sa NFT in a gagawin na siyang VR. Pwede mo na siyang laruin as VR. Kasi this is a simulation game, no? So, it's a good thing that you can feel. Alam niyo naman ngayon, ang mga lugar ngayon, ginagawa ng subdivision, wala na tayong mga pagtaniman, no? Siguro, eto na yung chance natin para ma-feel natin, tatanim na tayo. So, ayan nga. So, ano yung team? Ito, sa madami nagtatanong, sino pa yung nasa likod niyan. So, yung team nito, ayan, you can check to their Wanaka Farm site. Ayan, lalagay ko naman lahat yun sa description. So, si Truong Tran, ayan, co-founder, CEO, and the rest, and the team. Ayan, si Kakoin, ayan, co-founder, CMO. Ayan, so, marami sila. Eto, developer, blockchain developer. Eto, game developer, si Lam. Game developer, oh, dami nila, tatlo. Apat, dami, lima. Alright, so yun yung team nila. And art, oh, they have art team also. Alright, so it's a big team, no? And also the partnership and investor. Ito yung madalas iniintay ng iba, diba? Sino ba yung mga partner na, sino ba yung mga investor na? Of course, nandito, pinakita nila, sobrang transparent. Ayan, kung makikita nyo. Also, hindi ko na isa-isa, hindi ko na babasahin. You can check this to their site na lang. Yung link naman nandyan sa description. Also, they have secured by, siguro ito yung magiging ano nila, antivirus siguro. Hindi ko alam eh, hindi ko alam itong Moonpool tsaka Centric. So, I think something like that. So, basahin na natin yung storytelling natin na white paper. Ayan, pwede ka na mag-skip. Ayan, so yung white paper, yung link nila, nasa site lang din nila. Pwede mong i-download lang din to. So, it's up to you if you want to read na lang. And that's it, no? Of course, always tier and dior po tayo for the game, no? So, itong green paper na to ay lumabas noong July 2021. So, play, relax, and earn. Ayan, immersive blockchain-based gaming experience. Alright, so dito na tayo sa introduction, Wakana Farm. Ayan, a relaxing blockchain-based game inspired by 8 town in the South Island of New Zealand called Wanaka. So, sa New Zealand pala nila ito, Binase. Ayan, at Wanaka Farm players will immerse themselves in the role of a happy farmer. Ayan, at sana all happy, no? By cultivating lands, ayan, crops, farming, breeding, pets, and decorating their own virtual land. From then, each participant will contribute to building a whole metaverse combining multiple unique customized farms. So, this is all about farms nga, ano? Kung ano yung idea mo sa farm na to, pwede mo makita dito. 'Di ba kung wala ka na talaga nakikita mga bulubundukin, baka, 'di ba kasi nga ginawa na subdivision. So dito, kung puro building na lang 'yung nakikita mo, I think this is for you, no? Ayan. At Wanaka Farm, we believe that having a unique item and or character in one of the way the game can be appealing and engaging but also rewarding to the players. Ayan, there is a degree of randomness as well as sense of ownership. Ayan, so landscape of opportunity. So in global gaming, ayan, so they have 180 billion. So ano ba tong parang ano lang to, ayan, the demand of NFTs continued the surge and the NFT market is showing no sign of slowing down. Ayan, year to date, within less than 3 months, the combined market cap of 6 major gaming NFT projects has increased by 1,265% to reach a total capitalization, ayan, which is a 3.2 billion USD. So, this is from July update to, no? So, hindi na natin ito masyado pag-uusapan. Then, the value position. So, this is all about token. So, how we Invasion Wanaka Farm. So, in the near term, we encourage players to enjoy the open world of Wanaka Farm, fresh sight and sound, whether by themselves or with family and friends. So, as you can see nga, sa roadmap nga nila, kung makikita mo, meron silang virtual reality doon na pwede mo siyang gawin sa VR. Or, just play like a simulation game, no? Na talagang feel mo na ikaw talaga yung naglalaro or ikaw talaga yon. Alright? So, in the future, more specific with AR and VR. So, AR, ito yata yung ano. Ano ba yung AR? Comment nyo nga ano yung AR. Natamad ako mag-search. Ayan, so, we expect the sensory experience of the playing the game will improve. Basis. So, kung makita nyo naman yung roadmap natin kanina. So, ayun nga, meron nga silang AR and VR gameplay mode, no? So, pero in 2022 pa yun. Alright? So, as of now, alalabas pa lang nila is the AR1 that you can play this coming December, I think. And for mobile user na talaga lalabas yung apps niya sa mga Play Store sa next year na yon. So, sight and sound of Wanaka Farm. So, ito nga, they have lands, they have avatars. Ito yung avatars na pwede mong bisan kung anong gusto mong itsura. Also, feed in grow. So, ito nga yung magiging pet mo, yung mga seeds mo, and Wanaka shop that you can buy seeds, tawag dito, you can buy also pets, and also you can sell, no? So, ayan, grow item, of course, wanna trade, and harvested item, product item. So, it's up to you. Diba, pwede yung mga hinarvest mo, gagawin mo production, diba, then bebenta mo sa market, pwede siyang ganon. So, of course, itong mga to, may quest dyan na mga kailangan na kailangan mo ng hotdog, yung mga ganon. So, kailangan mo yan, alright? So, play, relax, earn. Ayan. At Wanaka Farm, we aim to balance the two main pillars. So, ano ba yung mga gusto nilang i-balance? Ayan. Immersive player into a relaxed and sentient playing environment. Also, providing a revenue stream for every player. So, dito nga, habang naglalaro ka, kumikita ka. Kung yung sa mga nahilig dati sa farm build, I think this is for you, no? Kasi... diba, tanim tayo ng tanim, aabangan nga natin yon. Pero wala naman tayong kita. Pero in this time, magtatanim ka, aabangan mo, and you can earn. Diba? So, relax. Ayan, gameplay, VR, AR, sound, event, then earning. So, you can stake. Oh, of course, NFT collection. Ayan, voting and rewards. So, technically, matrix. So, Binance Smart Chain. So, ayan, makikita nyo naman dito yung matrix. So, hindi na natin masyado pag-uusapan yan. And the main objective, ayan, initial phase, ayan, game launch, game market awareness, building Wanaka Farm core community. So, go to market, market stretch na lang to, no? So, ito lang yung mga gusto nilang mangyari and soon, mangyayari, alright? And target audience, ayan. So, age, the game is intended to have a wide appeal targeted towards 16 years old to 39 years old. So, if you are underage and you are not 18 years old enough, that still, the target market is 16, no? So, sasabihin, ay, wala pa akong ano. So, I think this is good for you, no? So, gender, of course, no? Female for ating mga plantitas, ayan, 60%. And 40% is male, no? Mga plantitos. Siyempre, meron pa rin mga plantitos dyan yung gusto ng mga gantong game, no? Pero, aminin at aminin natin, mga plantitos talaga mahihilig sa mga tanim-tanim. Diba? Yung mga boys kasi mahilig lang yan sa baon-baon. Char! So, roadmap! Ayun nga, so roadmap niya nga, nailabas niya na nga yung IDO niya, which is the Wana token. And game release, hindi ko pa makita talaga to, itong game release na itong 1.0. Then, and the rest, yung phase 2 nga is game release ng browser niya, community event, and competition. This is October, December na siguro to, or early. And early January, ayan, the quarter 1, ayan, game release 1.2 version for mobiles, Android, iOS. So, hindi na lang sa browser mo malalaro si Wanaka. Also, in your mobile phone, support na talaga. So, phase 2 for the 2022, quarter 2 na to. So, game release for AR na. And also for quarter 3, ayan, so lalabas na nga yung VR and more cross-gen NFT na update nila and so on and so on. Pero siguro ito pa lang yung inuuna nila as of now. So ayan, competitive landscape, ayan, blockchain. So ito na nga yung mga lumabas, yung mga crypto niya. So hindi na natin ito masyado pag-uusapan. This is the token earning with one, ayan, so earning Wanaka Farm. So paano ko makikita dito kay Wanaka Farm? So ito yung mga gusto talaga marinig ng mga sambayan ng Pilipino. Paano kikita dyan? Yan. In Wanaka Farm, players have multiple ways to earn money. So, ito nga yung sinasabi ko sa inyo kanina. Kasi dito nga, parang masyadong malaki nga yung game na pwede kang maging source of income. So, first, ayan, sell their item at Wana Trade. Or, of course, ayan, complete quest. Ayan, so, syempre, may mga daily quest naman talaga yung mga ganito. Of course, participating in competition. So, that's... i-announce nila yan kung ano yung mga competition na yan. So, you can also stake your Wana token. Pwede mo stake yan and you earn for that, no? So, contribute to the governance, the AOS structure, of course. Lucky Lotto reward. So, oy, may ganun sila siguro. Taya ka dito, then pwede ka manalo. So, siguro may ganun sila. And get community airdrops, no? So, siguro may mga pa-airdrops pa rin sila. Like, in Dragonary, di ba may pa-5 times na event? Parang may mga ganun yan. So, alright. So, business model and game token. So, revenue model, they have token model, and why token model. So, ito sa mga gusto magbasa about token, you can read here at green paper nila or a pitch deck paper. Alright, so, Wanaka token allocation. So, hindi na natin ito masyado pag-uusapan. Sa mga interested na bigyan pansin to, ayan, you can read this or download it. So, Wanaka token release schedule, okay na to, tapos na rin to. Then, use of funds. So, ayan, liquidity and exchange 20%, operational expenses 10%, ecosystem growth 15%, and of course, the development 55%, no? So, malaki yung development nila kasi syempre, marami pa talaga silang i-develop dito. Alright? So, ito nga yung core and team nila doon sa mga ano, parang ito na yung nag-iisang babae sa kanila, no? Anong tingin nyo? Content creator. Ayan. So, alright, alright. Then, the team, of course, partners, and connects with Wanaka Farm. Ayan. So, itong mga site na to, Twitter, Telegram, ilalagay ko yan sa description. So, I hope, ayan, may naintindihan na naman ko sa pinagsasabi ko. Ayan, medyo shinorkat ko na hindi ko na naman masyado in-explain kasi alam ko namang i-skip at i-skip nyo lang yan. So, congratulations kung umabot ka dito nang hindi ka nag-i-skip. Thank you very much for support. Also, kung ikaw ay bago pa lang sa community natin or sa channel natin, please don't forget to subscribe. Also, click that notification bell para lagi tayong updated kung ano mga bago, ano mga lalabas, ano mga update, ano mga chikan meron tayong mga in near future. Ayan, so thank you very much for watching, and this is JC Head. Everybody get your fucking hands up.